Hey, neighbor, it's Steve again. I was headed down the highway. I'm always headed down the highway. But I was thinking about a Jimmy Driftwood song, When They Love in Arkansas. Now, I need to explain something before I sing it. A shivaree. They used to have a shivaree years ago where they would do vile things to you on your wedding night. Usually to the guy. They would, according to the song, they tar and feather them or ride them on a rail. I think some of the stuff that's carried over from that is decorating the car and putting tin cans behind the car. I have read in the magazine Reminisce where they really went kind of wild about some of that stuff. But a shivaree was when your friends and family would give you a hard time on your wedding night. Of course, eventually they'd leave you alone. But Jimmy Driftwood, one of the greatest writers, according to Mike Flynn of the Folk Sampler, one of the greatest writers of historical songs, wrote a song called When They Love in Arkansas. When they love in Arkansas, they do the thing that's right. It's against the common law to slip around at night. When a fella hugs a gal, she always tells her ma. Soon they get a posse that is headed by her pa. Then they have a wedding under military law. That's the way they do in Arkansas. It was in the Ozark Hills when I first felt Cupid's thrill. As we walk along beside the moonlit stream, I forgot about the law when I kissed her on the jaw. When she ran away, I heard her mountain screams. Then I thought what I had done, and I sure began to run. But they caught me at the Oklahoma line. I was glad to say I do to my sweet hillbilly Sue. Then we had a chivalry that was a crime. First they rode me on a rail and bounced me up and down. Then they drug me through the rocks where snow was on the ground. Then they dug me in the river till I thought I was dead. Then they took me home and put me on a feather bed. We've got 13 children, and we're living with her, pa. That's the way they do in Arkansas. When they love in Arkansas, they do the thing that's right. It's against the common law to slip around at night. When a fella hugs a girl, she always tells her ma. Soon they get a posse that is headed by her pa. Soon they have a wedding under military law. That's the way they do in Arkansas. Kind of reminds me of that. We had a formal wedding on the day that I got married. It was in the month of May. We had a nice reception. It was such a happy day. Her father was the best man I could plainly see. He had a 12-gauge shotgun laying across his knee. We had a formal wedding, white shotguns. Her dad seemed kind of happy to have me for a son. All the local bachelors was glad that I got stung. We had a formal wedding, white shotguns. The wedding march was playing. They served old Mountain Dew. Her daddy stood there ready to see that things went through. About that time, the lights went out, and I said, here's my chance. I had the doorknob in my hand when the buckshot hit my pants. Ha! We had a formal wedding, white shotguns. Her dad seemed mighty happy to have me for a son. All the local bachelors was glad that I got stung. We had a formal wedding, white shotguns. Ha! Just call me the wedding singer.